I would say the most tears were shed, funnily enough, on that big chair at the end. It was really interesting. There was a take where I couldn't help it. It all just sort of came tumbling out. Mary,